say hello to the USS Macon Island. We are alongside her right now. She's coming back into port. LHD-8. Of course, for those of you that were on my ship, you know that some of her crew spent time on our ship getting familiar with LHDs. And of course, the delay from coming out from Mississippi to San Diego. But now they're out here. Wind right now that we're catching on. Alongside the Macon Island, of course, we've got, there's another sailboat within a short distance of Macon Island. And there's one of our sister ships. We actually got a warning a little earlier. I wish I'd have a camera. We got a warning from one of the harbor security boats to stay clear. It was just a standard warning, but it was just kind of funny to hear it coming from the other side. And the Macon Island is going to overtake us here. Stern gate of the Macon Island, of course, which opens up into the well deck, wing walls, upper vehicle stowage, lower vehicle stowage. Boat Davit. Starboard boat Davit. Just ahead of that, of course, there's some mooring stations. There's the ACOM ladder, life rafts, and of course, forward, there's the starboard anchor.